when you see the form, right?
Do we have to copy it?
Well, here's the thing. You're going to get this form when you go to the pet hospital. Annabelle has already made it and made like 40 copies. How many did you make?
40.
40 copies. So when you get this, you will have it on the clipboard, and you will have a pencil or a pen, and you will fill it out. So what do you think owner means? Owner.
The person who owns a dog.
Okay. So if you were filling out this form, what would you put for owner?
Put the name.
So what would you write?
I'll write Rachel.
Rachel. Okay, so let's do that. Rachel.
You have to do it with your fingers.
Oh, now you need to click on the marker underneath the cursor.
So, this?
No. Over two.
This?
Yeah.
Okay.
There we go.
There we go. How do I spell Rachel?
R.
R.
A.
A.
C.
C.
H.
H.
E.
Ooh, it's kind of close together, sorry.
H.
E. L. Rachel. Now, pet. What would you put under pet? So it says pet. The owner is Rachel, and then it says pet. What does that mean? What would you write there? Yeah.
Their name.
The pet's name. So let's think of a pet name.
Rosie.
Rosie?
Right.
That's the Danielle name. And
Jack.
Megan.
Jack.
Rosie.
Isabel and Megan.
Jack.
Now, what is Rosie?
My mom and Megan next?
She's a cat.
Okay, so Rosie is a cat. So you want to write down what kind of animal it is as well. Cat. Now here it says problem. What would you write under problem?
Broken leg.
Can you come up and write that for me? Oh, do you know what else? I forgot to tell you. Maybe you, if you forget how to use, how to write cat or...
You sound it out.
How? What else could you do if you needed help writing something? Ask a friend. What else?
Ask a teacher.
Draw.
Ask the doctor.
Ask the doctor. Well, you could ask the secretary. The doctor's probably a little busy. So here's my cat. Right? Little kitty. Meow. Okay, there's his eyeballs looking down.
Whiskers.
I might even do like a little speech bubble.
Where's the whiskers?
It says, me.
Whiskers?
Aww.
Meow.
Whiskers?
Whiskers. Oh. Hard to do this on the smart board, but there we go. Whiskers. Okay. You come up and write the problem. So, there is a problem with Rosie the cat. Hurt leg. Is that what you're going to write?
Yes.
Hurt leg. Can you guys watch out so she can get through? Thanks. There we go. There you go. So problem, you're going to write hurt leg. Just right here. You're going to write hurt. What does hurt start with?
H.
Hurt. Put it in. And then, you have to leave a space for your new word, because that says hurt. New word is?
Leg.
Okay, right leg. Leg. Excellent. So it's, thank you, Avery. You can go back and sit down. So it says hurt leg. And I love the way that Avery has left a space here. And she knew that leg had a vowel in the middle of it. Now, does leg have an A in the middle?
No.
What vowel should be in the middle? E. Very, very close. I'm just going to switch that. Oh, sorry. I'm not very good with a smart board. Let me see. It's like a first time for me. Leg. I'm just going to switch it to an E. Very great, Avery. Good job. Sorry about the G, but it works, right? So, why did you leave so much space here?
So they could read.
Yeah, so they could read it. You left spaces so they could read it. Annabelle, why did you leave so much? Because look, if you look at owner and then the space in between, there's not a lot of room. Pet, in between problem, not a lot of room. Why so much room here?
Because I put so much room there because maybe, say, your dog had a really, really big problem and maybe he had a cough or broken leg and lots of things that were wrong with your cough.
So there could have been more than one thing.
Yeah, maybe, like, see, it had a broken leg and it had a bad cold and it wasn't feeling good and it would throw up and it, like, lots of things
so
that could be problems.
You might want to add something else. Who has something else they want to add to Rosie's problems here? Mila, what do you think else is wrong with Rosie?
Bad cold.
Okay, are you going to write that?
They breach in bad.
She's going to write bad cough. All right, let's see. So that says doctor, so you're not going to write it there. You're going to write it in the problem area. Yeah, right there. You can reach right there. Just right here. Just don't put only... Yeah, that's it. Bad cough. So you think it starts with what? I know it's hard to write on the smart board. She's writing a B.
That looks like a B.
Bad?
Cough.
What do you think cough starts with?
C.
Remember to leave a space.
That says
cough. It's a very tricky word to write. You just write what you hear. So then we'll know what you mean.
S.
Cough. There we go. So Harrison was pointing out the sound at the
beginning
of bad. So what sound did you make? Is that a B? Can you switch it to a B?
P. Its tummy is hurting. It's tummy.
You don't have to raise it, so you just have to do a
circle. Yeah, just do the other circle.
What if its tummy was hurting, so it's throwing up the
right here?
Yep.
Oh, it's vomiting. Yeah, just make it a... There you go. Bad cough. Thank you. All right. What would you put for doctor? So remember yesterday, if you were in the clinic, you were knowing that I was saying, so what doctor is it that you normally see? So what would you put?
I would put maybe Dr. Sierra.
Okay. Or Dr. Johnny.
Dr. Ethan.
Or Dr. Ben.
Dr. Ethan.
Dr. Sasha. So you put the doctor's name. Now, the great part about this, okay, is Alyssa. On the outside, over there, there was a list of doctors' names. So you know what doctor is in, right? Right there? There's the names of some of the doctors that work in the clinic. I'm going to write it on there really quick. Zion, right? So Dr. Zion might be one.
Dr. Ethan.
Now, I'm going to ask Annabelle to come up here and write down some doctor notes for us. Because this was the tricky part right here. So when you're filling out the form, do you fill out anything below here?
No. Yes.
No. Who writes here? It says what?
Doctor only.
Doctor only. So this is where the doctor writes its comment. So can you write something that the doctor might write on doctor only comment?
You're fine.
Back.
Oh, I wonder what she's writing. It started with a T. T-H.
Dr. Ben.
Very mindful writing. Can you move? Because I don't want Annabelle to step on you. Pet. does that word say? The pet is